And we continue to follow breaking news, this in Northwest Atlanta. Right now, APD investigating a shooting on Joseph E. Boone Boulevard and James Brawley Drive, where two people were hurt. It looks like this happened outside of a convenience store just down the street from the Katherine Johnston Memorial Park. Police say that both victims survived and they were taken to Grady Hospital, but they are still investigating the events that led up to the gunfire.